here and I made a book. Mm-hmm. I drew the book. And once upon a time, there was a city with many people, mm-hmm. like superhero or ice cream sellers. That's Bea, the ice cream seller. Mm-hmm. She knows how to sell ice cream.
And then?
That's me, the superhero. I'm helping you, the superhero. Mm-hmm. And I think I want a juice. You think you want a juice too. Mm-hmm. Zoe's best friend, Cowgirl, is a superhero. She turned into a superhero. Mm-hmm.
And then?
That's Ollie. Ollie. Mm-hmm. She could fly like a superhero.
Really?
That is Zoe. Mm-hmm. She's a superhero. And that was you. Mm-hmm. The next day, number one is a farm. That is you, the kid. That's you when you was a kid. That's me, that's Bea, that's Zoe, and that's you, grandparents. And all the animals are going inside. The next day, oopsies, I got this one upside down. Okay. That's me. I pick up a flower and I remove its stamp and I put it on my hair. Mm-hmm. And we were having a picnic outside. Mm-hmm. The end. Bye.